moving recall. A little bit wide on the turn there. Maybe lost a little bit of time. They should be able to make that up. Possibly now Chris is away. Now he's going to pull the dog around to that number seven. Oh, we've gone straight up to number eight. So they pick up the big E, unfortunately. Elimination there for the wrong obstacle. Maybe the dog doesn't want to go over that hurdle. So we'll go on to number eight and continue working around the course. Obviously, it's gaining the experience of working here at Crufts. Serious achievement. And as you can see there,